we all need help and we need some guidance. And luckily I found Stoicism, and that really spoke to me in a personal level. And one quote stood out to me by Seneca in one of his letters, where he said, he was writing these letters to this young guy called Lucilius Jr. And he said, "You wonder your travels do you no good while you're saddled with the very thing you're trying to get away from." And I was thinking, what am I trying to get away from? You know, because you are traveling, but you still carry all those things in your head. And one of the things, what I always had is when I like to have this kind of underdog position where people underestimate me, and then I can work myself up, right? And then it's like where you can get that praise. And maybe that was something that I was looking for from my childhood, you know, to get that praise, get that positive confirmation. But then there comes this moment where people start to know you. And that was then my moment of fear. That was my moment like, okay, now I have to go away, because now the people know who I am. So now it can only go south. So that was one of the things why I was like, thinking about myself, is this one of the reasons why I don't like to stay in a certain place too long? Because then people get to know who I really am. And, you know, all those fears come with like, oh, what do they know about my failures, about all my, you know, my bad things? No.